Hi, my name is Denise Bowles, and I'm your current state representative in House District 19. I love our community, and I've spent most of my life here. I live in South Marion County in the home I grew up in with my husband, Jeff, our daughter, Anna, and who is a senior at Sprague High School. Our oldest daughter, Maggie, is a junior at Western Oregon, and our son, Michael, is a freshman at Oregon State Cascades. My family is the very best part of my life. It fuels my motivation to work for the values of family, freedom, and life. Building a community where people are valued, choices are given, and dreams can be achieved. After I graduated from Sprague High School, I attended Seattle Pacific University and earned my bachelor's degree in political science and sociology. I was off to see the world, but life is funny. Several years after graduating from college, I met Jeff Bowles, who went to my high school, but we didn't cross paths until later. We both obtained master's degrees in public policy on the East Coast and then decided to move home. We've been married for 23 years, and it turns out what we heard growing up is true. Salem is a great place to work, live, and raise a family. Together, we spent many years supporting our community, raising money for schools and activities and volunteering in parent clubs, coaching at the Boys and Girls Club, and serving with the Greater Salem Young Life. We attended fundraisers, community events, sporting events, and performances. We've supported so many nonprofits and organizations such as Liberty House, Marion County Reentry, Salem Leadership Foundation, and the Union Gospel Mission. In addition, I served for many years as a member of the Oregon Right to Life PAC Board, supporting candidates and policies that protect life and support women. Currently, I serve on the Marion County Budget Committee, which has really given me firsthand experience and knowledge of this extensive government we have affecting our everyday lives. Much of my career in public policy was spent in the legislature, working with Representative Kevin Cameron. Significant time was invested in helping constituents navigate through government and seek solutions. When crisis came, our office was uniquely poised to help in real ways. When the tornado hit Almsville and the floods overcame Turner and portions of Salem, we were able to bring agencies, nonprofits, and people together. This is something I'm good at. Government isn't the only solution, but many times it's part of the solution. We need good government. In 2014, I was privileged to be appointed and served as your state representative for the people in House District 19. During my time in this role, I was a member of the House Judiciary Committee, Rural Communities, and Transportation and Economic Development Committee. I introduced and passed a significant piece of legislation that changed the law raising the penalties for video voyeurism from a misdemeanor to a felony. It was exciting to see what a coalition in this community can accomplish. Advocates, the Marion County District Attorney's Office, and a passionate legislator who knew how to move good ideas through the Capitol. Leadership matters. That's why I spent much of my life encouraging and supporting quality people running for office. Mayor, city council, school board, legislature, Congress, people with experience and passion to advocate for their community. Community leadership is more than elected office. It's about serving where you live. I have lived and served in House District 19 almost all of my life. I love it here. I love our state. We have a lot of work to do to improve life in Oregon. I have no illusions about the difficulties we face, and I am ready to work hard for you and the ideals we hold. My experience and voice can make an impact in the legislature and in our community. I look forward to the opportunity to take my experience and leadership to advocate for you as your representative in House District 19. To learn more about me and my campaign, please visit my website, votefortbowles.com. Thank you.